はい、続いて
Next is the Uchimawashigiri.
まあ道場内では
In the dojo, sometimes it is simply known as Uchimawashi.
で稽古する場合が多いと思いますが、Uchimawashigiri です。これも帯の横を持って稽古します。
Again, hold the sides of the belt.
帯の前を持つ
か。The decision to hold the sides or the front of the belt depends simply on the line of the leg in the kick.
主に前を使う場合は前にも
When kicking forward,
この拳が邪魔になるので横に持っていきます。
The hands hold the side of the belt so as not to interfere with the kick. Similarly, the hands hold the front of the belt in the side kicks.
の場合は自分の前を取っていきますから。
With the uchimawashi, the kick goes up at the front, so we hold the sides of the belt.
基本的には立ち方でやった時のように。
Except for the maikiage,
結び立ち、平行立ち。
Kicks in basics are best practiced from 平行立ち。
蹴りの maikiage 以外ですね、の蹴りの稽古を始めたらいいんではないかと思います。なかなか
It is sometimes hard for beginners to maintain balance in this position. But if the stance is too wide, then the technique can change somewhat and you'll develop bad habits. So as far as possible, practice from Heikodachi and don't open the stance too wide. Now, Uchimawashigiri. The leg comes up as if to wrap or enfold the body.The leg comes from the inside and draws a large circle. Try to draw as large a circle as possible. The same with the opposite leg. Try to follow exactly the same line. Lift the leg and wrap the body. Try to unwrap your own body. Try to kick in as large a circle as possible in front of the body.
防御で使う場合、
It may be used as a block or an attack with the edge of the foot or the heel. There are numerous variations, so be aware of this as you kick.
稽古をしてください。はい、よし。えい。はい、キャルテン。スリー。よし。はい。スリー。サップ。スリー。シー。スリー。モー。スリー。